Getting back up. He always gives 100%. Fast hands, good boxers. 80% or better knockout ratio. And I only can judge a man off his last fight. He fought close to Cito Lopez. And he done the same thing that Canelo did. He stopped.
Since Ricky Hatton, that's the most exciting opponent.
Well, you know, you had a great scenario out there.
Yeah.
What you said about the MMA, what you were saying?
Yeah, most of these guys here, I think they cover MMA as well, right?
Well, you know, when a guy in MMA fight, when they fight guys 10 and 9 for the world championship, they don't.
No, it's not.
And my guy got over 80%.
MMA, it's okay.
My guy got over 80%.
It's still, because, you know, it's about entertainment.
It's all about entertainment.
Floyd, for the fans criticizing your choice of opponent, let them know what Andre Berto brings to the table and why you chose him.
I just said that. You just missed me, champ. He just missed me. I just threw there for like 3.5-4 minutes.
Floyd, you're at the conclusion of your current Showtime deal. What's different about you from the beginning of your deal to 6 fights later?
Well, this year, I think about $400 million richer this year. I love CBS. You know, I love Showtime. You know, I just want to be on. I want to see one of my fighters. My goal one day. You know, I keep my fingers crossed every day, and I pray every day that we find the next Floyd Mayweather. Because I really want to see. I really want to leave my house in Vegas and go see the hotels packed, and I want to hang out, and I want to see the press conference. I want to be in the background looking and say, that's how I look from the other side.
You truly are committed to retirement after this fight. Yeah. No doubt about it. Yeah. Seriously.
Yeah. They said they offered me a lot of money to try to...
You know it's going to be there.
I'm okay.
Floyd. How long have you known, and how tough was it to decide that this was going to happen?
It's the end of my deal. You know, I'm an old man now.
You're only 38.
No, I'm almost closer to 39.
Well, 39. Waiting to be 56, then you're...